Today we are learning how to multiply larger numbers by using the standard method. Let's start by figuring out what 286 times 3 equals. Well, we can begin by writing out 286 times 3. Then we'll start by multiplying 3 times 6 ones. 3 times 6 gives us 18, which we've written by regrouping. Next, we can multiply 3 times these 8 tens. Well, 3 times 8 is 24, but you have to remember to add in this 1. 24 plus 1 is 25, which we've also written by regrouping. Next, you multiply 3 times these 200s. 3 times 2 is 6, but you must remember to add in these 200s. So 6 plus 2 is 8. 286 times 3 is 858. Let's look at one more, where we'll figure out what 1,453 times 3 equals. Well, we'll write out 1,453 times 3. Then we begin by multiplying 3 times 3 ones. 3 times 3 is 9. Next, we multiply 3 times 5 tens. 3 times 5 is 15, which we write by regrouping. Next, we multiply 3 times 4 hundreds. 3 times 4 is 12, plus that 1 gives us 13. Finally, we can multiply 3 times this 1,000. 3 times 1 is 3, and then we add in the regrouped 1 to get 4. So 1,453 times 3 equals 4,359. Now let's do one of these together. Let's figure out what 2,574 times 4 equals. We'll begin by writing out 2,574 times 4. Then we can get started by multiplying 4 times these 4 ones. What does 4 times 4 equal? 4 times 4 is 16, which we'll regroup like this. Next, we multiply 4 times 7, and then we have to add in this 1. What does that give us? Well, 4 times 7 is 28, plus that 1 is 29. Then we multiply 4 times 5 hundreds plus these 2 hundreds. What does that give us? Well, 4 times 5 is 20, plus those 2 that are regrouped gives us 22. Finally, we multiply 4 times 2 thousands, and then we add in the 2 that are regrouped. What does that give us? Well, 4 times 2 is 8, plus the 2 that are regrouped gives us 10. So 2,574 times 4 equals 10,296. Now it's time for you to practice on your own. Use the standard method to figure out what 572 times 5 equals. Well, if you write out 572 times 5, you can start by just multiplying 5 times 2. 5 times 2 gives us 10. Then you can multiply 5 times these 7 tens. 5 times 7 is 35, plus this 1 is 36. Finally, you multiply 5 times these 5 hundreds. 5 times 5 is 25, but you have to add in the 3. 25 plus 3 is 28. So 572 times 5 gives you 2,860. Here's one more for today. Use the standard method to figure out what 3,486 times 3 equals. Well, if you write out 3,486 times 3, you can start by multiplying 3 times these 6 ones. 3 times 6 is 18. Then you multiply 3 times 8 tens. That's 24. But 24 plus this 1 gives you 25. Next, you can multiply 3 times 4 hundreds. Well, 3 times 4 is 12, but you have to add in these 2. 12 plus 2 is 14. Finally, you multiply 3 times 3,000. 3 times 3 is 9, but 9 plus 1 gives you 10. So 3,486 times 3 gives you 10,458. So from today, remember, you should multiply the bottom number by each digit on top, no matter how large your number is. And then don't forget to regroup and add as you go.